Hey everyone, it's Dan McKenna, president of St. Mary Catholic Schools. I wanted to reach out with a quick note today because it's Ash Wednesday, and that marks the beginning of Lent, and that's an important day here at St. Mary Catholic Schools. All of our students attended Mass today. It was fun at the middle school and high school because we had one liturgy for grades 6 through 12 and all their teachers. We held that in the auditorium in a Mass led by Father Mark and celebrated by Father Judah. It was just a great Mass. Father Mark did a wonderful job. Father Judah did a wonderful job. And the students were fantastic. It was just a great energy, great atmosphere, and a great way to start off Lent. Father Mark, in his homily, really leaned into the three pillars of the Lenten experience, which are prayer, almsgiving, and fasting. And he challenged us to pray every day during Lent. He said, you can find the time. And so I know the students and myself were all energized by that message. And so in that spirit, I reach out to you to say, we will be praying for you. We will pray for you and your families that you enter into the Lenten experience as well. And our hope is that you will include all of the students, the faculty and staff at St. Mary's in your prayers over the next 40 days as well. So I hope your Lent starts wonderfully, and I look forward to seeing you over the coming days. God bless you, and go Zephyrs.